The windmill that we currently have for the electrical energy production dates back to the old windmills that we know about from Don Quixote de la Mancha. The concept is the same. We use the power of the wind that generates electricity for our consumption.
In recent years, Spain has become one of the leading wind power energy producers in Europe, with over 500 plants in operation. Environmental conscience has assisted their construction, and a very high development potential has been consolidated. In order for the profitability level of the wind farms to be as high as possible, the professionals must first ensure the viability of the projects.
The main key for carrying out an installation, that it has a site where you have enough wind for the profitability of the project, since what finances the project is the energy that is sold.
The person known as the project controller of a wind farm has a degree in advanced engineering, in an industrial specialty, or in electricity. A master's in wind energy is an added value, but it is not essential for his training. In order to lead wind farm projects, it is necessary to have knowledge of GISs, Geographic Information Systems, and AutoCAD Design Computer Program, or similar. Moreover, it's necessary to have a high level of English and communication ability.
I consider that the skills are to be proactive and to have a high degree of adaptability to the everyday work. This is quite important for us, since the operation of the wind farm is always subjected to an unforeseen incident and we have to react in the best possible way.
The subsector that generates most jobs is wind, since there are already projects for increasing the infrastructures. In this respect, it is planned for thousands of jobs to be created. They are professionals who really know how to make the most of wind power and who take on the challenge of guaranteeing the energy supply of the future.